The DJI Neo 2 just leaked again, and this thing looks insane. We've got exclusive specs, pricing, and images that just dropped only hours ago. So stay tuned and let's take a look under the hood. Okay, so here's the situation. DJI absolutely kept this one under wraps until yesterday. Like, props to them, because that actually never really happens anymore. But today, a Russian leaker by the name of Igor Bogdanov, am I getting that right? Igor Bogdanov got his hands on some absolute gold. Real images of the first confirmed specs for the DJI Neo 2. So shout out to Igor Bogdanov for beating us all to the punch. So I'm going to show his pictures here today, but I'm also going to be dropping some exclusive pricing intel from my own sources that you won't get anywhere else. So buckle up, because the Neo 2 is basically the original Neo, but on steroids. But first, I want to say thank you so much for watching my video. And if you get any type of value whatsoever, can you please hit that like button and smash subscribe, as it really helps my channel grow. You wanted an upgrade in Neo? This beast delivered on basically every level. So here's what we're working with. Now we've got a brand new sensor here, possibly the same from the Mini 5, with a 2-axis gimbal. Now that is an absolutely massive upgrade. We've got AI tracking that gets even smarter. Not only does it have AI tracking like the original Neo before, but it also has LIDAR infrared sensors. Now we're talking next level obstacle avoidance and tracking accuracy. There's also whispers of redesigned propellers giving you quieter flight. With these redesigned propellers with more silent design, your neighbors might actually be more forgiving and stop complaining about you flying your Neo. The battery boost, we're getting a 15% more capacity, giving us around 19 minutes of flight. But there's new designs on top of this for easier handling. Hopefully we won't be getting the prop wash we used to get from the original Neo. Now with the vision sensors, now this is a huge one. We have upwards and backwards sensored cameras for safer flight and a lot more smarter return to home safely. Hopefully there'll be no more tree incidents and then crashing into walls returning home. Now let's talk about the transceiver. Now this is also a game changer and I'm absolutely excited about this one. There's a new digital transceiver that opens up way more connectivity options. Now I'll explain why this matters in just a second. So with this compatibility. Now here's the good news from original Neo owners. The Neo 2 apparently appears to be fully compatible with all the original motion fly combos that came with the Neo, like the DJI N3 goggles or the Goggles 3. It supposedly works with them all. So if you already own a bunch of DJI gear, you can possibly get a cheaper combo version for yourself and pass on your old Neo to a friend who could possibly fly with you. Now that's a pretty sick move from DJI in my books. So about the transceiver that I mentioned, here's exactly why it matters. This little module on the back creates an OcuSync connection, which means you can use your existing DJI remotes with it. Without it, you're kind of stuck with Wi-Fi only range. So yeah, this $60 accessory might be essential depending on the way you want to fly. Okay, boys and girls, let's talk money, and I'm keeping this as real with you as I can. Now, there's a lot of pricing floating around the internet right now, and most of it is speculation. So I'm not gonna throw you some random combo prices that you really want to hear. But what I will show you are some official retail pricing that just went live, and these are verified numbers. And a quick heads up, there's some not so great news here. The new improved battery is double the price of the original. There, I said it. Now the Neo 2 battery is coming in at $129. So that's an extra 60 on the original. Now the two-way charging hub is coming in at a price range at $79 is what I'm hearing. The propellers are ranging from $30 to $39, and the prop guards at $50. The digital transceiver is clocking in at $60, and DJI 1-year kit at $28. while the DJI 2-year plan is rocking in at $48. Now, the actual drone combos, standalone, and the motion combo set, pricing is still to be determined. But based on the accessories, I'd expect these to be around the same pricing as the original Neo, or maybe just $100 or $200 more. Now, speculation is coming in that this is going to drop on the 30th of October. So DJI will probably make an official announcement sometime between now and then. Now, here's the elephant in the room, guys. This might be the last DJI drone to receive FCC approval under the current administration. And since DJI hasn't dropped a worldwide teaser yet, we genuinely don't know if this will even be available in the United States. So guys, that's everything we know about the brand new DJI Neo 2. Upgraded camera, LIDAR sensors, and a better battery. Quieter props and that full backward compatibility with existing DJI gear. And me personally, I cannot wait. So what do you think? Is this an instant buy, or are you waiting to see the full combo prices? Drop your thoughts in the comments below and let me know what you're thinking. And if you want to stay updated on the official announcement next week, hit that subscribe button and smash like and share and do whatever else it is you guys do to keep this channel running smoothly. I'm Adam from Drone and Lens. I hope you guys have a wonderful week and I'll catch you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching my video. And if you got any type of value whatsoever today, can you please help me out by hitting that like button and smashing subscribe, as it really helps my channel grow. I'm Adam from Drone and Lens, and I hope to catch you guys in the next video.